Listen, I've got a thing out there to put what my things are.
We'll begin. This one's called Nothing Is Easy. It's quite a nice one. So, thank you. Oh, Glenn, you shouldn't, ducky. All right, I count 1, 2, 3, 4, then it's all down to this noise lark, you know. A 1, 2, 3, 4,
the battle days, they came and went. Safe journey and behave.
Now you're
look after them. Bye, Eric. Bye, Ian. Bye.
Cheerio. Good journey.
Bye.
Where are we going?
Where?
Yeah.
Southampton.
Oh. We played there before.
No.
We played there before.
Never, nothing.
Southampton.
Never, ever.
Did you play at the university then?
No, we never played there at all, I'm sure. It's one of those little sailor places where nobody goes to.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Sailors.
We'll join in the next one, all right?
All
my life I wanted to be a roadie, though the grub is sometimes grim. One night in Dirty Joe stuck me finger in the rose. Now I've only a bone to dole, the phone is me own fault, I suppose. Cos all my life I wanted to be a roadie, humping up and down. I'm pulling all the birds, I'm pulling all the birds. Katie Jane and Liz, Katie Jane and Liz. Cos all my life I wanted to be in showbiz.
Right, so Superman.
Pass mal auf. So nimmt man ein Protokoll auf.
Make a note of all the and you make a note in the book.
Eine Notiz ins Buch, Ankunftszeit, Abfahrtszeit. Schon wieder ein Protokoll. Was machen wir denn damit?
Another 2 quid.
£2?
Yes.
There you go.
Filthy. I think the best thing to do with this is to ignite it. Yes.
That's
what I think of the law. Yes. Oh, lovely, eh?
We got any bread, man? Is Savoy up the creek because they've got no bread and they expect to get some money last night?
Yeah.
Has anyone got any money?
No, we haven't got any money. I told you last
quid.
Night. No.
Huh?
About 30 quid.
Yeah, I said you'd whip
you
out your Barclays card.
15?
Yeah,
because they've got a fiver.
Okay.
Do we need any
title?
Oh.
No,
I've
got
nothing. Well, justice triumphs again.
Oh, come on, we're not the MC5.
I used to be quite aggressive, you know, before I had an exciting and aggressive stage act. I don't need to be aggressive anymore.
Früher war ich mal aggressiv, bevor ich meine aufregende, aggressive Bühnenrolle hatte. Jetzt habe ich es nicht mehr nötig, aggressiv zu sein. Ich sitze und denke, ich schreibe Songs und lese und beobachte die Leute. Auf der Bühne bin ich wohl manchmal aggressiv. Meine aggressive Ader kommt da durch. Und dort ist auch der richtige Ort dafür.
Makes herself felt at certain times, you know. Well, sex is only a dirty word to me, you know. It perhaps isn't to other people.
Sex ist für mich ein schmutziges
you know,
Wort.
I believe in,
vielleicht geht es anderen Leuten anders.
Making love,
ich bin mehr für Liebe als für Sex.
Having sex.
Das kommt aus den Erfahrungen, die ich hatte.
That's a result of experiences that I've had. You know, I couldn't expect other people to share that view with me. You know, some people can look at sex as being a physical thing and independent.
Manche Leute sehen in Sex eine körperliche Sache, die nichts mit irgendwelchen Gefühlen zu tun hat. Ein Vergnügen, ein körperliches Vergnügen, sowas. Und für mich ist das etwas, das ich nur mit einem bestimmten Menschen erleben kann. Jemand, den ich auch heiraten würde.
That's probably rather an unusual viewpoint for somebody in this day and age, particularly in my profession, if I can use that word, where drug taking and sex and the.
Das ist wahrscheinlich ein ungewöhnlicher Standpunkt in unserer Zeit, besonders in meinem Beruf, wenn ich das mal so nennen soll. Drogen nehmen und Sex, das alles, das gehört einfach dazu. Es wird schon fast von einem erwartet, dass man als Individualist all dies tut. Ja, sogar mehr noch als die normalen Leute.
You know, I really don't think about sex. You know, sex to me is a dirty word because it.
Sehen Sie, Sex, das mag ich nicht. Sex ist für mich nur ein schmutziges Wort. Dabei denke ich an Bilder von nackten Frauen in Striptease-Schuppen. Etwas, worüber 45-jährige Fußballfans grinsen. Mir sagt das nichts. Oh ja, heute sind wir sehr stolz. Aber wir waren zuerst nicht gerade glücklich, als er damit anfangen wollte. Aber heute sind wir sehr stolz. Ich bin froh. Sicher hat es erst mal was gekostet. Aber so ist halt das Leben. Ihm gefällt es. Er ist glücklich. Das ist die Hauptsache.
Was writing something about drugs. We don't go to the concerts because he doesn't like his parents.
Wir gehen nicht ins Konzert, weil er es nicht mag, dass die Eltern zuhören. Anscheinend ist er dann zu befangen. Wenn er im Publikum jemand erkennt, geht er nicht aus sich heraus.
He can't let himself go.
We buy all the pop papers every week.
Wir kaufen all die Pophefte jede Woche und tun die Bilder ins Album. Wirklich, das Leben wäre sehr trist für uns ohne ihn.
There. 96 Paul. The Beatles, Jethro Tull and the Rolling Stones. Marvellous.
The record positions. Did you
see
the record positions?
What?
Living in the Past at number 3.
Oh yes, Living in the Past at number 3. Which is that? Single disc. Yeah. Living in the Past.
Living in the Past. It's the single disc record for 1969. So, now you've heard his record and you've seen all about him. I don't know if there's anything much more we can say about him, really.
No.
He's a granddad and we're all very proud of him.
My books are getting full.
Thank you. know I'm right. Get you hip. Calling my name into the night. I said I'll never be what I am now. I'm telling me I'll never find what I've already found. It was then what wrong and my name is a song. You see, baby, I come back and tell you the things they say. I didn't surprise you. And pick up and hate on a limousine. I truly know things it's accustomed to do.
Good night. I hope you enjoyed the film.
Sing the songs of me. Summer always comes.